So hello, today we have our Indiana Hospital MD Dr. Yusuf sir, Yusuf Kumble, interventional cardiologist. Welcome to the show, sir.
Hi.
Sir, today we are here to know about the vaccination, this COVID vaccination, which has been tremendously doing a good job and government has been publishing about it. So we as a public, we have a lot of doubts on this, how to go about it and all that. So I would request you to clarify some of our doubts and clear it out so that how can we go about it, sir. First and foremost thing, what I would like to ask you, sir, is this vaccine safe to us?
Absolutely. I don't think there is any concern or any apprehension about these vaccines. All over the world, it is studies are done. All the scientific studies proved that this vaccine is safe, and all the vaccines are more or less safe. But especially what we are using in India, COVID vaccine as well, Covishield, both vaccines are safe. Is recently there is a publication in Lancet also regarding the efficacy of Indian-made vaccine. That is also equally safe and. The efficacious also.
Okay, so through this you are saying that this vaccination is safe for all?
No doubt about it.
Okay. And sir, I just want to know one more thing. People say that there are a lot of side effects in this, there are reinfections. So how much true this statement is, sir?
This is absolutely false propaganda and false information. There is no major side effect noticed in the studies, and there is whenever there is a study, there will be one group who are getting vaccine, the other group who are getting placebo. They don't know which one they are getting, and both the groups had a similar sort of some reactions and some sort of illness. That is incidental finding, but there are some fever, some arthralgia, and will be there. That is for any vaccine, it will be there. You might have, as a child, you might have received many vaccines.
Yes.
As a mother, you might have given vaccine to your child also. And the second day, there are fever, some swelling, some arthralgia. For 2-3 days, it will be there.
Yes.
It means it is more efficacious.
Okay.
If it is not, if the efficacy is less, then you may not be having this much reactions also.
Okay.
So it means actually this is not a side effect.
Okay.
It shows it is very good.
Okay. Thank you very much, sir. And I would like to know one more thing, like people who are suffering from heart diseases or liver problem, kidney problem, asthma, stroke. So is it safe to get vaccinated for these kind of people, sir?
Yeah, see, this is actually, they are having more indication because these people who are more affected by this COVID, these elderly people, more than 60, 70 years of age, and then the comorbidities like heart disease, kidney disease, stroke, diabetes mellitus, COPDs, the respiratory disease and all. So these are the people who are more affected by COVID. So these are the people getting maximum benefit. Say a person who is a young fellow, 30-year-old, getting vaccine is less beneficial than the other people who are already having these type of ailments. So definitely this is very safe to take this vaccine to those patients who are having these diseases. However, they can go to their doctor and reconfirm that that point of time they can take the vaccine or not, because some people will have some fever, some immunosuppressive drug and all. These people, whether they can take it or not, they have to go to their respective doctor and confirm it. And by and large, this is very safe to take. These patients also should take this vaccine.
Definitely, any of our publics in that case get certified and take this vaccine. That's what the message what you
yeah,
want to say.
Yeah.
So, are you vaccinated?
Yeah, sir? Definitely. I have completed both my vaccines, both the doses.
Okay.
And I didn't have even fever, myalgia, arthralgia, nothing was there. And then some people only will have. And I am very, very confident about our vaccine program of India government. I think we have to promote this.
More of it. And sir, message to the public, sir.
Yeah, message to public is please don't go by hearsays and don't go by WhatsApp University, and go by science. And it is absolutely safe to take these vaccines. And today only you mobilize yourself, your family, your neighbors, your friends, and the all nation should go for the mass vaccination program. I think by another 1 year time, most of our 60% of our population will be vaccinated. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, sir. Thank you very much for giving such a beautiful message and making the public aware of about the vaccination. So I would inform all the public to go ahead with the COVID registration and get vaccinated. All the best. Thank you.